Two vicious dog attacks occurred in Houston on Thursday, just miles apart. 12-year-old Houston boy suffers serious injuries to his face after being attacked by a husky while getting off school bus. The dog attack happened just hours after a 67-year-old man was critically injured by two pit bulls a few miles away. Both pit bulls are reportedly still alive, with deputies taking their owner into custody for questioning. Charges are pending against him.